tension in the eastern Mediterranean and the threat of war between Greece and Turkey prompt the evacuation of American, British, and UN dependents from the disputed island of Cyprus. The new crisis was sparked by the death of 28 Turkish Cypriots after a sudden clash with Greek troops. Turkey then threatened to invade Cyprus. To avoid a Greek-Turkish confrontation, worldwide diplomacy springs into action. Jose Rolz Bennett, Uthant's special envoy, arrives in Athens for talks with Greek leaders, following conferences in Ankara with heads of the Turkish government. Terming the crisis very serious, Dr. Rolz Bennett is one of three diplomatic missions attempting to avert war. NATO Secretary General Senior Brosio and President Johnson's special envoy, Cyrus Vance, also talk with Greek and Turkish leaders. The Greek Foreign Office is the scene for a meeting with Foreign Minister Pimpinelis. Turkish demands included the removal of some non-Cypriot Greek troops from Cyprus, where Greeks outnumber Turks 4-1. Greece countered with demands that Turkey dismantle her poised invasion fleet. U.S. Ambassador Talbot and Cyrus Vance arrive for the meeting, which helps to prevent further armed violence over Cyprus.